Instead of pass the pumpkin pie, you may have to pass on the pie altogether. There was a bad harvest, which could impact Thanksgiving.
New at 10, 12 News, Terry Sater is live in a Milwaukee grocery store where they've tried to stock up because of the national shortage.
Well, that's right, Toy. Pick and Save says its pumpkin filling customers should be okay, but Libby's, one of the largest canners in the nation, warned its customers on its website today that its pumpkin filling could be tough to find.
We've got slices, we've got different eclairs, cream puffs, we've got torts and cakes.
There shouldn't be a pumpkin pie famine at Shortino's Bakery in Milwaukee this Thanksgiving, despite a national shortage on pumpkin pie filling.
I've spoken to my supplier and they're pretty well stocked, so if we run into any problems where we may run short, you know, they're there to back us up.
This pumpkin patch near Milwaukee looked good in September, but in Illinois and other parts of the Midwest, too much rain led to muddy fields and a poor harvest.
There is definitely a shortage of pumpkins, and it's really due to a smaller yield this year. The pumpkin yield nationwide was down 70%, and so that's a huge reduction in what we're used to.
Potentially bad news for pumpkin pie fans like Pat Moore, who just ate pumpkin pie at his niece's birthday party.
We like pumpkin pie, and everyone was commenting how delicious it was, so it would be missed if there's a shortage.
Roundy says its buyers knew about the poor harvest, and so they stocked more early on. Larger cans of pie filling are canned first, so it's likely the smaller 15-ounce cans, which are popular with most home cooks, that could be in short supply after Thanksgiving.
But if they can adjust their recipes a little bit, maybe they can freeze half of the 29-ounce can and still be able to make as many pumpkin pies as they want.
Farm Bureau is reporting that canned pie filling has gone up in price, along with frozen pie shells and bread stuffing, but they say that has more to do with rising energy costs and processing than the weather. Live in Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Thank you.